What is up, YouTube? It's me again, the Jutmut. Today I will bring you another tier list. A soda tier list, like you could have seen it on the title. The last tier list was pretty liked by you guys. A lot of monster likes on that one. Can we reach another? Can we reach 2k likes on this bad boy again? What? One smiley face in the chat if you're doing good right now. One sad face if you're not doing that good right now. But does not matter because I'm here to increase your fucking... Increase your serotonin, dopamine, oxycodone, whatever is in your brain, man. I'm gonna increase it right now with this epic tier list. So let's start off, baby. Let's start off. I'm sorry, guys, for my beard, by the way. I'm trying to grow a beard so I look more manly for the girls. You know what I'm saying, man. A man gotta do what a man gotta do. Okay, let's start off with this here. So what we have here is, first, I'm gonna start with what I have currently in front of me. I don't have that much. I have 3 cans. One is gonna be a big surprise. S+ best soda ever. One of those, which I'm gonna show at the end. It's not even listed in this here, right here. So first we're gonna start off with the classic Mezzo Mix, which is here. I'm gonna just keep it here and taste it first. Let's open it. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad of an opener. Let's smell it. Smells like cola and orange, as you used to, Mezzo Mix. Everyone should know it. Which, something I don't like about Mezzo Mix is... its aftertaste. It has such a weird aftertaste. It you really taste the chemicals in it. That's what I don't like about Mezzo Mix. But for me, it's still a solid A. A solid A, I would say, is definitely deserved for such a nice drink. Because soda is all about refreshing yourself and giving you the dopamine kick and its sugar kick that a soda has, obviously, a lot of sugar. Not bad, a solid A. Okay, let's move on to Sprite. Where's Sprite? Where's the bad boy? Sprite, hello? Sprite? There it is. I am only ranking cans because soda should only be consumed in cans. If you consume it in plastic, yikes, man. And if you consume it in glass, it's still good. Glass is also really good, but it's rare. So you should only consume soda in cans for the ultimate maximum soda experience, which I can show here. I have Sprite here, which I drank already because I was impatient, in a glass bottle retro style, which was insane fucking good. I fucking love Sprite. I'm gonna actually put Sprite above Mezzo Mix. Because Sprite has that extra, the extra something special to it, unlike all the other sodas. And Sprite is also kind of not that sweet. It's not that sweet, which I like. I like sweet, but if it's too sweet, it's disgusting. Remember that. Okay, Sprite, a solid A. Better than Mezzo Mix, I would say. Let's go ahead to Fanta. I have Fanta here, actually. Where the fuck is Fanta? Oh, there it is. Look. I have Fanta here, which I also drank already because I was depressed and I needed a sugar kick and a serotonin kick. Everyone should know Fanta. I have mixed feelings about Fanta. You really have to feel it, I would say. You really have to feel drinking Fanta, else it's just not as insane as Sprite. I would still give it a B+, Fanta. I would still give it a B+, because if you feel it, Fanta is really fucking nice soup. Schwibschwab, which I also have here, but empty. Where the fuck is it? It's kinda Mezzo Mix, but I would almost say it's more sweet, but it does not have the aftertaste to it like Mezzo Mix has, which I kinda prefer because I want to drink soda and experience the taste, the sugar in my mouth, but I do not want to like feel the extreme sugar. The extreme what the fuck is going on, man? The sugar shock, the aftertaste of the sugar shock. Do you know what I mean? Whatever, it's too complex to comprehend in words, man. You have to feel it. You have to know what I'm. You have to taste it to know what I mean. So I'm gonna give it a better score than Mezzomix. A solid A, maybe an A plus. It's still worse than Sprite, I would say. Okay, let's move on. We don't have all day. Coca-Cola. Everyone should know Coca-Cola. They actually released. Cam, what the fuck are you doing? Hello. Cam, can you stop, please? What are you doing, Cam? What are you doing? Better? Okay, let's go back. Coke actually did a new Coke they bring out without sugar. And they say they recreate the taste. So it tastes like normal Coke, like the Coke we are used to, but without sugar. I did not find it yet in can. I only found it in plastic, and I do not want to consume plastic. So I can't give it a rating yet, but I'm gonna rate the old Coke, which is a solid A as well. It's worse than Mezzomix and Shripshop for sure. But Coke is Coke. If you want a Coke, you just drink it, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna give it a solid A, worse than Mezzomix. Let's go to Dr. Pepper. Dr. Pepper, which I actually have here. Dr. Pepper, ice cold. Let's open it. Legit smells like nothing, kinda. Okay, let's taste it. Dr. Pepper has this special taste which you cannot describe. It kinda tastes like, if I had to describe it, cola with cherry, kinda. It's a taste you really have to like. I think there's only two people. You either like it, or you either hate it. So, cause of that, I'm kinda for Dr. Pepper, but it's just like, as well, it's just too sweet. Like, you really have to feel Dr. Pepper to actually drink Dr. Pepper. So, I'm gonna give it a B. But since Coke is at A, I will degrade Coke to behind Fanta, and Dr. Pepper is the same rank as Coke, I would say. Maybe a bit lower because it has that special to it, which not a lot of people like. Okay, let's move on to Pepsi. Pepsi, which I have. Where the fuck is Pepsi? Hello? Ah, here it is. Pepsi. Sorry, all Pepsi fans. Sorry to disappoint you, all Pepsi fans. See. It just tastes like a worse Coke. It has as much sugar as Coke. It tastes as sweet as Coke. And it's just worse. So that's sorry to all Pepsi fans. That's my opinion, guys. Solid C. Let's move on. What else we have? Oh yeah, guys. Write me in the comments what kind of tier lists and reviews I should do in the future. I will keep an eye out for some comments. I'll think about actually doing an iced tea tier list. If you like that idea, make sure to give the video a thumbs up, comment, share it on MySpace, whatever, man. You know how it works. Okay, let's move on. What else do we have? What else we have? Coke Light. There is no comment about it. Coke Zero. I think this is also self-explanatory. Fritz Cola. Actually not bad. I would actually do it behind Coke and Dr. Pepper. If you guys know, you know it's a German, obviously. It's like I'm talking about German sodas because I don't have NA sodas. Fritz Cola is like cola, but like It has that extra caffeine kick. I think it's actually more caffeine than normal Coke, and you actually kind of taste it, which is like obviously unhealthy, like all sodas are, but it has that kind of to it. Same as Afri Cola. Same as Afri Cola, it's actually not bad. I would give all the colas a B tier. Powerade. Sometimes you just feel like sipping that Powerade, guys. Sometimes you just feel like it. Wait, let me put it a bit smaller, the cam, so you actually see it. And I can only give it a solid A. All flavors, actually. The blue one, the red one. I've actually tried a passion fruit Powerade. It's like orange. Also fucking a banger. Not gonna lie, it's a fucking banger. I can only tell you guys to try it, okay? Anything else we have? I think that was basically it. And now we come to the best one. The recommendation I got you guys need to know about. Have to do some thumbnails, you know what I'm saying? Paulana Spezi. Let's open it. I just get goosebumps even opening it. I can't even describe it. It's an experience you have to know for yourself. And it's not even on the tier list. So I'm just gonna pretend like this Miranda is a Paulaner Spezi S plus tier. It would be S plus plus if it was a bit less sweet in the aftertaste. That is the only negative part about Paulaner Spezi. It's a bit too sweet in the aftertaste. Holy shit, man. That is one good soda. Okay, that's basically it, guys, for today. I hope you appreciate my effort I put into this. Kappa, kappa, kappa. Make sure to thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment down below if you like the video, and make sure to give me some recommendations for tier lists and review and reviews. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you all stay happy in your life. We all gonna make it, bros. Yeah, see you guys next video.